13th of December. The Tathagata does not live in abundance. He does not revert to the life of abundance, nor does he waver in his striving. The Tathagata is a perfected one, a fully enlightened Buddha. So give ear, for the immortal has been discovered, and I instruct, I teach the Dhamma.